Lesson 3, Task 1. You need the TRIPS-A presentation located in the Computer Concepts web page to complete this exercise. Open the presentation and follow the steps. Step 1. Display slide 3. In the fourth bullet point, select Buyer Manual, noticing that the mini toolbar appears adjacent to the selection. Step 2. On the mini toolbar, click the italic button to make the words italic. Step 3. Display slide 4. On slide 4, drag diagonally across the four bullet points to select them. Step 4. Ignoring the mini toolbar, on the Home tab in the Font group, click the Font Color arrow. Then, for the Standard Colors palette, click the red swatch. Step 5. Display slide 5. Click anywhere in the bulleted list. Then, in the editing group, click the Select button, and then click Select All to select all the text in the placeholder. Step 6. In the Font group, click the Increase Font Size button until the setting in the Font Size box is 44. Step 7. In the Font group, click the Clear All Formatting button. This returns the font size to 24, or the original size for the list. Step 8. Display slide 9. Select both bullet points. Step 9. In the Paragraph group, click the Bullets arrow to display a menu containing the Bullets gallery. Step 10. In the Gallery, click None. This converts the bullet points to regular text paragraphs. Step 11. With both paragraphs still selected, on the Home tab, click the Paragraph Dialog Box Launcher to open up the Paragraph Dialog Box. In the Paragraph Dialog Box, you can set alignment, indentation, line spacing, and paragraph spacing all in one place. In the General area, change the alignment setting to Centered. Step 13. In the Spacing area, type 0 in the Before box. And then increase the After setting to 24 points. Step 14. Change the line spacing setting to Exactly and change the At setting to 30 points and then click OK. Finally, let's make the text in a couple of paragraphs look more balanced by inserting a few line breaks. In step 15, in the first paragraph, click to the left of the word only. Press Shift Enter to insert a line break. Step 16, repeat step 15 to increase another line break to the left of the word that. Step 17, in the second paragraph, insert a line break to the left of the word to and another to the left of the word for. You can see the line breaks are used to balance text and increase readability. Save the presentation.